This is the BBC Third Programme. We have in the studio Bertrand Russell to talk to us in the series Sense, Perception and Nonsense, number 7, Is This a Dagger I See Before Me? Bertrand Russell.
One of the advantages of living in Great Court Trinity, I seem to recall, was the fact that one could pop across at any time of the day or night and trap the then young G.E. Moore into a logical falsehood by means of a cunning semantic subterfuge. I recall one occasion with particular vividness. I had popped across and had knocked upon his door. "Come in," he said. I decided to wait a while in order to test the validity of his proposition. "Come in," he said once again. "Very well," I replied, "if that is in fact truly what you wish." I opened the door accordingly and went in. And there was Moore, seated by the fire with a basket upon his knee. "Moore," I said, "do you have any apples in that basket?" "No," he replied, and smiled seraphically, as was his wont. I decided to try a different logical tack. "Moore," I said, "do you then have some apples in that basket?" "No," he replied, leaving me in a logical cleft stick from which I had but one way out. "Moore," I said, "do you then have apples in that basket?" "Yes," he replied, and from that day forth, we remained the very closest of friends.